What's up, y'all? It's Daniel coming to you from the Drone Fly Workshop. Today, we have a really exciting new payload in the house from DJI, the P1. Stay tuned because you're not gonna wanna miss this. So here it is, the Zenmuse P1. With all the craze of full-frame sensors in the cinema world, DJI has released its first full-frame sensor in the enterprise world. What's up with that? How does a large sensor benefit the end user? It's simple. Resolution, high dynamic range, and low noise. This is a mapping and surveying efficiency expert. It'll work well in all types of lighting conditions, and with 45 megapixels, there's a ton of resolution to play with. Oh, and I should mention, this payload is only compatible with DJI's newest flagship enterprise drone, the M300. So what about the lenses? DJI is offering fixed focal lengths of 24, 35, and 50 millimeters, so you can pick the perfect field of view for your specific use case. These lenses are also equipped with a high-speed mechanical shutter. This allows the drone to travel faster and create crisper images than cameras with non-mechanical shutters. With the smart oblique capture feature, it will allow you to move in up to 5 directions while capturing nadir and oblique images simultaneously. DJI is saying that P1 can capture images up to 5 to 10 times faster than their Phantom 4 RTK. That's a huge improvement in efficiency. So there you have it, the Zenmuse P1, an efficiency and resolution monster. If you have any questions about the P1, which I'm sure you do, make sure to leave a comment below, hit up dronefly.com, or email us at sales@dronefly.com. I'm Daniel, and I'll see you next time.